Cambridge-based Moderna has filed for emergency use authorization from the FDA for its coronavirus vaccine to be used in adolescents between 12 and 17 years old. Clinical trials showed the vaccine was 100% effective in that age group. The company is also currently testing the shot on children as young as 6 months old.